I want all of you to pretend that we are in a class where we belong to class 5. Alright? Giving handouts.
Yes.
not.
Can you show the materials?
Sure. Here's Muru and here's Patu.
Okay.
No. You are Muru. Come here. You go there.
Hello, Patu.
Hi, Muru.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. And you?
I'm good.
Thanks. Thinking about my future. In the future, what jobs do you want to do? I'm interested in healthcare. I want to be a doctor so that I can help people. How about you?
I'm interested in TV series. I want to become an actor. My dream is to entertain people.
That's a good idea. Make your dreams come true.
Thanks, friend. You're welcome.
I want someone else to become Muru.
Who will be Muru? Yeah.
So can this be achieved?
Hello, Patlu.
Hi, Motu. How are you?
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks. Thank you.
Can you go closer, please? Yes.
In the future, what job do you want to do, Patlu?
I'm interested in healthcare. I want to be a doctor so that I can help people. How about you?
I'm interested in TV series. I want to become an actor. My dream is to entertain people.
That's a good idea. Make your dreams come true.
Oh, thanks, friend.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Now we are moving on to our next segment. You can see there are some occupations here. I want someone to read it out. Someone to read it.
Teacher, lawyer,
you have to put that. Just put one word in here. You have to fill this up.
I want to be
lawyer, a teacher.
I want to be a teacher.
You? You read out? You have to take one word from here and fill
black.
You want to be a teacher?
And can I see that material?
What did you get? be a doctor?
No. Jim said. Can anyone read this out for me? What Jim said?
I am interested in business. I want to be a saleswoman or maybe open a small business and become an entrepreneur.
How do you pronounce it?
Entrepreneur.
Entrepreneur. Okay, no problem. Say it, say it. I want to. Oh, she wants to become an entrepreneur.
Okay.
Fred, say it. What did Fred say? That's great too.
Yeah.
It's the end of our class.